See if this camera lets me get anything done. Shuts off really fast. I have a 20 gauge copper underneath this 50,000 inch thick chipboard. It's just cheap cardboard. Making a test run of almost 100 to see how the plate holds up. So far, it's perfectly flat after about 75 pieces, which is very good news. Okay, looks like I'm gonna get a video. This is a hardened etched plate. Hardened more or less where I hardened my cutting dies. So, works good. Did the camera work? Hey, thank you.